10 forward passes of any significance.
Well, on BBC today, we're doing a lot of interviews with managers and that. It's got all this like competition for fucking places that's making him a better player.
Is it?
Just average, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm telling you, I see the trouble.